and I'm going to show you a Minecraft recreation of Mission Santa Clara, the Oasis. So here we have the cruise, and then I'm going to show you the church. So in the church, this is how it looked like in today and back then. And I'm going to show you the bell tower. Also, I'm going to tell you how to say church in Spanish, iglesia. And now I'm going to show you the bell tower. So this is the church bell and the window, so you can see the church bell. And this is Friar's quarters. And then in here you have the workshops. There's a lot of people work here, so I put a lot of crafting tables and stone cutters, and at the end, I put some anvils. And then out here we have the courtyard and the outdoor kitchens. In here we have chicken that they cooked. And then over here in this path we have the cemetery, which is a graveyard. And then I'm going to show you the other side of the mission. So over here we have the orchards. These trees you see here are olive trees. If you were looking at the mission today, the olive trees will be 170 years old, probably more. And then over here we have the pens. So here we have cows, chickens, pigs, and sheep. Here we have ocelots and rabbits and bunnies. Here we have mushrooms, wolves, llamas, mules, horses, and donkeys. Now I'm going to show you the soldier quarters. So here I put this window so when enemies come to attack, the soldiers can just shoot them here from this window. And this is also called a fort. And that is it for Mission Santa Clara de Asis Minecraft Recreation. Goodbye.